School. This is the first school of my village. Hello friends, you are with Rahul Ahirwad channel and welcome to my blog. I am the school ground and I am about to show you my school. And I have study of this school. You are looking the building. There is a small building and this is middle school and the building, old building of primary school. And I used to come here for studying and I have passed 10th class here in my village. And after that I have gone the city and I have passed the DNCB high school in Sadar. After that I have complete pharmacy of Bhagwati. So this is, look, there is a small ground of my school and you can look the condition. We know that the condition is not good of the school because there is government school and infrastructure is not good and there is not bad basic facility, but it is good because I also remember and I give thanks for my school that I have studied that and I used to study here. There is middle school. I used to study in the class. Now this is the closed now because there is holiday of school and I go if school will be open. School would be open, so now I go and there is, you can look, school. And this is the, I have studied 10th class I have passed and I used to come here and I used to sit here 10th class and this. So this is the small overlook of school and you can see that it is good, I can see that, but it needs to more infrastructures that a student could study here and they could make career, because like I have come from this school and I have complete the pharmacy and I am making blogging and I have studied. So this is here, this school has given to me. There is not good structure, there is not good facility, except school has given lots of things that. And if you talk about the 10th school, 10th and 9th class, so it is very remembering because teacher used to hard work with the students. That's why I could pass the 10th class and I could go the higher secondary and high schools and I am doing post graduation of English language. So overall, we can say that it is the very good.